There he is. You gotta see this jacket. I'll show you in a minute. He just had his jacket custom made. Moto Hatchie's here. That's him right there on his new older R1. I don't know exactly where we're going. I think the Beltway. Got an R6 right there. Yeah, there's Tank's jacket right there. Says, free donuts. Some of the about cops get free donuts if they catch them or something, I don't know. Yeah, that's an 09 R1 that Vic got to do for the track. Look at this guy. My goodness. They're slim. Second gear doing 80 miles an hour with this larger back tire. That would have never been comfortable with the smaller tire. Huge difference between the 55 and the 60. Good-looking bike. Got the yellow lights in the front. I love the yellow lights. Cool R6, all black. And the headset now is David Bowie, Golden Years. Man, this bike is handling so well. Woo! Cup, cup. Whip, whip. There it is. Yeah, it's Moto Hatchie. Your motorcycle rider, maybe. The headset, the motels. Only the lonely. I think we found the place. Spot here. beautiful Corvette. I love the stripes on it. Yeah, cool little meet. The R6 with the yellow lights in the front. It looks great. Love that. I want to put yellow lights on mine too, but it sticks out way too much. Way too much. I'm trying to be unseen. Unnoticed, like a shadow. How you doing? Good. I'm sorry.
Can I tell you something?
Yeah, what's that?
I work in a contractor.
Yeah.
And,
oh, wow, that's awesome.
And a coworker of yours, Jordan, watched the video.
Oh, yeah?
And it had us going.
Oh, yeah?